How many years is a master's degree? The answer is the average master's degree takes up to 2 years to earn, with most taking between 13 to 18 months. However, averages don't always give you an accurate view of how many years it would take you to earn your master's degree. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.